Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching my Minecraft Let's Play featuring Terra Firma Craft by Biox. No one's on the server today, this morning, but that's okay. We did have a visitor. Sinlust brought us an anvil. So that's very cool. Thank you, Sinlust. I appreciate that. And maybe we'll be able to do something with it here in an episode or two. Today, we are going to continue working on our... Why is that louder than normal? 19%. Normally it should be here. Yeah. That's still a little loud, but yeah, we'll get by. Okay, so we're going to work on... We're going to take some of these sticks that I've gotten, and we're going to make some fences. And let's see if I can remember how to do this. There we go. And that'll make 32. Am I going to need more than that? I believe I will. Okay. 42 ought to be enough. That's a good number. And we're going to take some dirt, because God knows I've got plenty of that. Clear out our chests a little bit. Oh, crap. Okay. Alright. I need to organize. I need to organize so badly. Let's see. Go ahead and clear these up. Alright. See, if we ever find some brown ones, we'll be set. Now, was that... Oh, it must have created one here or something, and then expanded out. Alright. Okay. What time of day is it? Oh, noon. Alright. Still so much to do. Oh, hello. And I don't have an axe. Okay, we'll go around the other way then. This is just not something I need to mess with right now. So I leveled off the dirt here quite a bit. And we did plant some. This is the olive. And these are the bananas. And look, this one's already grown a little. Very cool. Okay. So we're going to need a lot more than 42 fences, but because I'm going to cut all of this down here. All of this is getting leveled out. All the way around here. And I'll probably leave this little kind of hilly bit here, but the rest of it's going flat. And... Okay, so we'll put the dirt down first, and then... oh, come on. And then see where we need to put the fence up. But at least this way we'll be able to use some of the resources that we've been collecting over the past couple of days. And this should end up being a nice flat little plain here. Nice orchard. The people can come and pick whatever fruits and stuff they need to. Oh, that grew too. Oh, neat. Hey, it's growing. Notice the biome color is changing as well every time one of these things updates. So this is, we're getting into early spring. Okay. Wow, they're growing all over. No, I don't want those. Those were from the willow trees that I had planted here, and come on. Yep, the air conditioner always turns on at the most inopportune time. I got a wall unit, and it's pretty noisy. If it was the one upstairs, it'd be all right, because that one's pretty quiet, but this one makes a lot of racket. Okay. So that's a good start. Got stuff growing. Excellent. I like the colors flash every time something updates. Okay. How many more of these shall we do? I guess we'll fill this in. May as well. Yep, exciting stuff, but it's got to be done. Well, I wonder if the dirt thing was fixed in, or not fixed. It was supposed to be fixed for, maybe it was 46. We're on 45 right now. So, I guess, I don't know. Probably it was supposed to be fixed for 46, because I think 45 was already out. Do not remember. But that fake dirt thing got fixed, and a couple of other things, but nothing we need to worry about right now. Oh, hello. Okay, so we're about done with this phase. Gotta figure out where I wanna. Well, we're really not. You know what? That might be getting distracted by the color flipping and the changing and stuff. Okay, custom colors off. Much better. Don't need orange or blue or any of that other junk. Oh, somebody already harvested that one. We'll have to wait and see what that is. I wonder if, yeah, that should still produce fruits and stuff. Oh, did it crash again? Because that's been happening a lot lately, and not just to the TF Craft game either. Yeah, I know, I see. I'm going down this way and going inside, because inside, outside at night is dangerous as heck now. They got rid of the caves, and darn. Now that stuff doesn't spawn underground, it all spawns up top. So we'll probably cut here and come back in the morning. Because it really is not worth going out there at night to try to do work. To try to do projects and stuff because you just get beaten. I mean, stuff may not be spawning directly around you, but it'll wander over and blow up on you or shoot you or try to strangle you or jump on your head. I mean, it's pretty nasty. Okay. So now we're getting a surplus of seeds. Bananas. Oh, and that was all of them that I had. Oh, we've got even more dirt. All right. We've got plenty of wheat. Lots and lots of bread. We're set on food for now. Okay. No, where was it? What did I do with it? There it is. Where's my string? Okay, I really need to organize this, guys. And there's all kinds of stuff floating around out there now. Oh, you know what? We're the only one here. Okay. And we'll give that a second to let it... Oh, you know what? We need to make some more, axe heads. And for those of you who get annoyed that I'm doing that in the crafting table and not just right here, it's so I don't have to move my hand off of my keyboard. Because the pointer's just right there. I can just click on it. And any inventory will do. See? That's faster than me raising my hand and moving it across the keyboard. So, let's see. Got some of those. We're almost out of shovels. Make four of these. And then a few more shovels. Okay. And I really need to open up my other computer and get the plans page up. Because these are really the only three that I know are the axe and the shovel and the pick. As you saw last time, I completely have forgotten the prospector's pick one, even though I made one and have subsequently lost it. Huh. Or did I just put it up? Nope. There's the hoe, but where's my... Huh. Okay. Wait a minute. I thought... Okay. That's better. Alright, so we did a little bit of work. We've got some of these, and so now we've got an axe again. We've got some shovels when we need them, and there. All kinds of goodies for me. Thank you, guys. No creepers. Creeper blew up my roof. Oh, nice. Yep, there's still a few things out here. Oh, wow. Hi, guys. Yeah, I know you see me. Where are you going? Let's see, do we need any other excavation? Yeah, we do. We can do this right here. That was kind of close to my tree there, buddy. Why don't you just relax? Hey, come on over here. Come on. Yeah, man. Yeah, right over here. Like right about there. Oh, right here will do. Hey, excellent. Advanced mining technique. Alright. So we'll, that's interesting. That didn't drop any. Oh, it did. Only dropped a couple of pieces of dirt. That's okay. So, you guys suck. Yeah. Why don't you shoot each other? Yeah. Oh, hello. Goodbye. That works. Where'd Spider go? I don't know, he must have died too, hopefully. So the banana plants are growing. Excellent. We probably won't need I'm going to expand this out to the shoreline here. So we still won't need fences on this side. But we can still do it on the inside, on the land side anyway. Ah, what are you doing, man? Those are real, okay. Alright, so we'll figure that out later. Probably just cut this corner off here a little bit. But, see, I don't know how big I want this to be, because I do want to plant some other things, so I may not put fences down yet at all. I really do need to clear out some more of this area. So we've got to get rid of these trees, and I guess we can leave this here. Maybe we'll have to cut this tree down in reverse, and, well, it's coming up right through the end of it, so I don't know. I don't know if we'll be able to save that one, but thank you, Garibaldi. But we'll certainly try. And then we'll put down some more trees. So this will be the banana grove. Actually, what we can do is here. Should I bother doing it this way? Yeah, we can do that. We'll try this anyway. And it's still popping up those custom biome textures, isn't it? So we'll put down a couple more banana trees here. No, we won't. We're not gonna. That's all the banana trees we're gonna do for now. So I'm glad I put down so many extras. Okay. And we may even have enough. We do. Excellent. Okay, that looks good. And then we'll get a sign and a fence, and we'll have the banana grove thing here. And I'm not going to have quite enough. Oh, there we go. That works. Now nothing's going to get in there, at least from that side. We'll make this wall over here sheer, and then nothing will be able to get in on this side either. Just do a little bit of this. And then the only thing we have to worry about is stuff spawning up here and walking over. And we'll figure this corner out. At some point, we may just take this whole hill down, I don't know, and have the house sitting there. I kind of like the concept of having a house kind of jammed into the earth like that, though. I do kind of like that, so this may stay. Alright, grow, guys, come on! Even the olive tree is coming up. Okay, so that's pretty much what we're doing. With this, there will be like another section here. I probably won't do fences for all of this, or the next fence I'll do will just be another big area with several different types of trees in it. And we'll just We'll just keep the banana trees blocked off to themselves. And there's room for a couple more in there, I believe. But in the meantime, this is shaping up pretty nicely. So I believe, let's see, do I need anything while I'm out here? I don't think so. I think we're good. So yeah, I will get back in and do some more tedious stuff here. And oh, that's right, I do need a couple of these, don't I? And what I've started doing is I've started knocking down leaves until I get two saplings. And then we cut the tree down. And we hopefully have enough inventory space for it. Okay. Oh yeah, we got plenty. And I'm gonna have to take this back inside. But this is going to be for a fence gate. I just needed a little bit of wood for that. And we'll continue our charcoal pit. All of this is just time-consuming stuff. So we've got, I think it's this, and fence gate. Okay, so now we can put the fence gate up, and instead of the dirt there. But I'm pretty sure that's a stone anvil. The textures were redone. Yeah, let's see what this is. Stone anvil. Cool. Yep. That's a great start. Thanks, Sinlust. Appreciate that, man. Very cool. And we're just going to leave the sign up. Why not? Okay, so we don't need to do anything. All right, guys. I believe we're going to call this an episode. Got plenty of stuff to plant. A lot of work to do. We gotta clear all that out before we can plant it all. But yeah, brain fart. Okay, it's a good time as any. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye bye.